So what is going on, my fellow collectors? How is everybody doing today? Daredevil 19 here, and today we do have a bunch of awesome action figure news, so let's get into it right away and start it off here with the Comicave Studios Iron Man 3 Gamma. And I don't know which mark this is, but this is going to be releasing January of 2018, and it is available for pre-order as well. So great news for you Comicave fans, because they did re-announce all these figures that they did announce a while back. And Comicave Studios also announced a new release date for the Iron Man 3 Striker. Once again, I don't know which mark it is, but I believe this one's called Striker, and this is also going to be releasing the same time as Gamma, January of 2018, and it is available for pre-order as well. And then next year from Comicave Studios, they will be releasing the Mark 7, and this is going to be releasing April of 2018, and it's also available for pre-order. And then the next one here, I forgot the name of it, it's Star something or something Star, but this one's also going to be releasing April of 2018, and it is also available for pre-order. And Comicave Studios will be releasing the Midas armor. I don't know the number mark it is, but it is going to be releasing April of 2018, and it's available for pre-order as well. And then finally, they will be releasing their Hulkbuster, and this thing is going to be very expensive, almost $500, but this is also going to be releasing in April of 2018, and it is available for pre-order as well. So there you go, Comicave fans, you're going to be getting a bunch of the Iron Man figures that they did reveal a while back and announced release dates. Now we do have new release dates for them, so definitely great news here for Iron Man and Comicave fans. Alrighty, so next here we have some new reveals from Soap Studios, which is a similar line to Mezco because they do use real cloth clothing on their figures, and on the left there you can see they are continuing with their DC CW TV series figures, and then they're also going to be jumping into the Dark Knight Trilogy figures from the middle to the right there. They are going to be making Two-Face, Nurse version of Joker, and a few other characters as well. And here is a better image of their Ra's al Ghul from Batman Begins when he was training Bruce Wayne. And I feel like this one looks the best out of all their Dark Knight figures. Then here is the Bruce Wayne figure from Batman Begins when he was getting trained by Ra's al Ghul. And then next here, we have a look at their Bane figure, which looks pretty cool. Still on the fence about this line, but I mean, it looks like they're doing a pretty good job. And then a closer image of the Bane figure, which does look pretty damn dope. And then here's a look at the Supergirl in the background. Then we do have Reverse Flash there. So they are continuing it mostly with DC figures, as you can see there. Well, actually, all DC figures from what I can see so far. But I mean, the figures are looking pretty cool. Like I said, I'm still on the fence about these, but I'm guessing if you love Mezco, you'll probably be a fan of these figures here. Alright, so now moving on to the Revoltech Amazing Yamaguchi Carnage, which looks insanely awesome. Found out he's going to be releasing May of 2018, so definitely awesome news right there. Cannot wait to get this. Hasn't went up for pre-order yet, but once it does, you guys know, I will let you know in a future figure news video. I feel like it's going to go up for pre-order maybe tonight or tomorrow or the beginning of next week or something like that, but this figure really does look insane. I feel like it's going to be one of the best ones in the Amazing Yamaguchi line, so definitely can't wait for this one to release. So now moving on to the Mezco 112 collective line, right here we have their Justice League Tactical Suit Batman, and this is going to be releasing between the months of June of 2018 through August of 2018, and it is available for pre-order right now. So if you want to get this dope looking Batman for your collection, now's your chance to pre-order him. And for his accessories, we do get a Mezco stand, the Parademon rifle, 7 interchangeable hands, 2 separate goggles, then we do get the grapple gun and 3 different grapple hooks, 3 bombs, and 3 batarangs, along with 2 alternate heads. So you get a bunch of great stuff included with this tactical suit Batman. And this one, I really cannot wait to get this. It's probably going to be the best one around. We only have either this one or the Mafex one, and I feel like the Mezco one will be much better, but the Mafex will most likely have the better articulation. So now for the SH Figure Arts Iron Man line, right here we have the Mark 1. Still don't know the release date, but I'm guessing it's going to be sometime early 2018. And then next year we have their Mark 7. Don't know the release date for this one as well, but I'm guessing sometime in early 2018 also. And I forgot to mention this in one of my previous figure news videos. Right here, Tamashii Nations revealed a Midas armor for their SH Figure Arts line, and then they also did reveal the Hot Rod armor, and this one does look pretty damn dope. Don't know the release date for either of them, but pretty cool that they're extending more into their Iron Man line. Alright, so last here we will be talking about the SH Figure Arts Dragon Ball Z line, and right here on display they do have their Resurrection F Final Form Frieza, which will be releasing in a few months, but releasing even before that is their Goku Black, which looks like it's going to be such a sick figure. And then next here on display, they did have Gotenks, and then also they did have the Master Roshi on display, which does look like a dope figure, and I couldn't find the Bulma picture. I saw it, but I can't find it anymore, but that figure looks amazing. And then finally, we have their 2.0 normal version Goku, which is probably going to be one of the best Goku figures in the line. So next here for the SH Figure Arts Majin Buu, I do have some news about the figure, which a lot of you will be happy about, and he is going to be releasing July of 2018. So right after that 2.0 normal version Goku, we will be getting this Majin Buu. So a lot of you must be very happy about that. And last but not least, we do have the SH Figure Arts Majin Vegeta, and he's going to be releasing May of 2018, so very happy about that, but he is a web exclusive over in Japan, so if you're going to be getting him in Japan, he will cost a little bit more compared to getting him in the US, but he is available for pre-order right now. So if you want to get this badass Majin Vegeta for your collection, now's your chance to pre-order them. And for Majin Vegeta's accessories, we're only going to be getting 4 interchangeable faces and some interchangeable hands, which is basic for SH Figure Arts Vegeta and Goku figures, and they do need to start adding a few more things with those characters, because it's getting boring just getting the same basic stuff with Vegeta and Goku. Like, Tamashii Nations could have included the Super Saiyan 2 interchangeable head with this Vegeta, and that is an issue a lot of people do have with the figure. Personally, for me, it doesn't bug me that much, but it definitely would have made this figure that much better if they did include an alternate Super Saiyan 2 head with this Majin Vegeta, because the hair does look a little bit different compared to regular Super Saiyan, which is the hair sculpt that we do have on this one here. But regardless of that, I'm very excited for this one to release, and I already pre-ordered it for myself. But anyway, that is all the action figure news I have for you as of right now. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you would like to support the channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on that notification bell. And if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, just give it a thumbs up anyway, because action figures are awesome. But thanks for watching. I will see you later.